Here's how it works. I'm going to hold the aerator above my glass, making sure not to block any of the air tubes. After all, the air, when in contact with the wine, allows it to aerate quickly. Make sure the wine is at the halfway point of the bowl to maintain pressure.